ladies, you are.
Hometown favorite.
Brenda Martinez. Just a freshman last year. This year, champion in California in Division.
National. Now somebody is going to make a move. Somebody is going to push out of this group.
Come on, go, go!
At eighth, Evan Bishop. At ninth, and Carton Cheeseman.
John Evan!
Colleen, take me through the race. How did it go for you?
It was fine. I don't think it was my best race, but I'm happy with how I performed just because I'm out here and running. I started out near the back and ended near the back. There wasn't much change in where I was. Overall, I'm happy with it, and I'm glad I've had this entire experience, and I'm just proud to be here.
Hardly being on this course, what are some things you did to prepare for it, either mentally, physically?
I just tried to soak in the vibe here and all these great athletes and wonderful runners, just trying to gain knowledge from everyone that I can and just do the best I can and be tough and be myself.
Being a national meet and such a high caliber meet, there's not a lot of people around that you know. Did you try to run with people you know from the West, or what was your goal?
Not really. I mostly stayed pretty individual. I knew there were people around me that I knew I should be around them, but it wasn't anything specific.
And then again, looking back on the season, what are a few things you've learned that you've applied towards the end of season and the championship season and stuff like that?
I think one of the big things is just running with a lot of good girls. We went down to Woodbridge this year, which was new for us, where I was in the top, but it was still a really tough meet with a lot of good people. And just being challenged by everyone around me is something I've definitely learned from this season.
And then from this big national race, what is something you've learned that you can apply to future running?
I'm not sure. Just mostly it's been hard because I've had so many big races in a row that's been tough. But just being tough and being consistent in my racing and my training, I'll definitely take that moving forward.
What does your training look like with these four weeks of intense big races?
It's mileage is lower. We do one workout a week on Wednesday, which is something that I'm very used to that workout, so it's definitely nice.